The San Francisco 49ers just hired Steve Wilks as their defensive coordinator for 2023. This is clearly the move they should have made, right? He was just the interim head coach of the Carolina Panthers.
6-6!
He was the former head coach of the Arizona Cardinals.
3-13.
Apparently, his defenses were ranked 19th, 20th, 26th, and 11th. I take 11th. Did the 49ers make a mistake? Make sure you comment below. Thanks for watching.